Hey, mister! Help me! My horse died and I'm stuck here. You gotta help me, mister! Come on, mister! It won't take long!
Sorry, partner. Good luck.
Come on, please. I just need some help.
I told you I can't.
Hijo de puta madre!
That's a strong-looking horse.
Blige.
Well, good luck to you.
So long.
You're back. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy. Okay, let's see.
Get yourself some real food, huh?
Listen, you have to take this.
Well, that's real kind of you.
I lost my money playing poker. Oh. I know where a good game is. Above the gunsmith. Real. Hush, hush.
Above the gunsmith, huh? Well, I'll keep that in mind.
Doctor,
you gotta.
All right, friend. You gotta. All right. You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna help me. Please. Please, do something.
Best keep a keen eye.
Back to it then.
Trouble on every shot.
I'll get you help. Just stay alive.
Okay. Okay.
Girl.
This ain't my favorite place.
We're nearly there. Just hold on a little longer, all right?
Now done seeing everything.
Must stay awake.
This is
where. Where am I?
Don't you give up now.
I'm dying. This is it.
Don't you have anything else to do?
I've never seen that. That was very shocking, Death. What's going on?
My arm. I can't feel it anymore.
All right, friend. All right, we're at the doctor.
Oh, good God. Quickly, bring him in here. Right here. Let's sit him down in this chair.
What happened?
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right. All right.
A lot of blood loss. This wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
No.
There you are. Then I'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus.
Well, you're in a bad way, but you'll pull through.
Really good pistol. It really suits you.
Hello.
Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time?
All right.
Can I tell you a little about what we're doing here?
Yeah. Sure.
Less than a minute, I promise. We're trying to raise money to build an expansion to the Quincy Harris Memorial Hall, a shelter for homeless veterans and their families. Can you help? A donation of $20 would put us well on our way.
$20 ain't no chicken feed, but sure, I can help you out.
That's very kind. What is your name, sir?
Arthur Morgan.
Your donation will be acknowledged on a founder's plaque when the building is completed. You have a great day, Mr. Morgan.
Well, good luck to you. Seems a worthwhile cause.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
Easy now.
Goodbye. Enjoy. Done deal. Okay then.
Whoa, okay. Whoa, what are you? A sturgeon, perhaps? Yes. I can't put you back.